Repercussions of the debt talks are being felt on the financial markets. The Dow lost 537 points for the week, down more than 4%. It was the worst week in a year on Wall Street. Adding to the investors' worries, a dismal report on the nation's economic growth.